What you need in a soulmate. Today, let's take a look at what you need in a soulmate, as identified by your zodiac sign. This list of qualities will be impervious to the shifting energies that so often dominate our lives. Aries, March 21st, April 19th. When it comes to finding a soulmate, you will not be satisfied until you find someone that challenges you. Put simply, you need someone who will be more aggressive than passive, someone who's not afraid to tell you things you don't want to hear. Taurus, April 20th, May 20th. You need a soulmate that pushes you to be the best you ever. Remember that saying, misery loves company? You need someone who won't sulk with you when you're miserable but will rather push you to get up and build the best day ever. Gemini, May 21st, June 20th. Because your mind constantly holds a million ideas and plans, you need someone who will help you focus your energy into something cohesive that moves you forward in life. Such a person will ground you and give you a stable foundation in life on which you can both grow and build together. Cancer, June 21st, July 22nd. You need a good listener who is willing to listen to your deepest thoughts and emotions without judgment. Such a person must be compassionate and able to help you find the answers to your problems instead of simply giving you a band-aid solution in an effort to shut you up like some of your past partners have. Leo, July 21st, August 22nd. You need a soulmate who understands that the face you show in public is not necessarily who you are. Yes, you love being the center of attention and constantly hold yourself to a high standard, but in private, you like to let the mask slip and reveal your true self to those you have an intimate connection with. Virgo, August 23rd, September 22nd. The perfect soulmate for you is someone who can help you accept yourself. You are already super self-critical. As such, unlike some other signs, you don't need someone who is constantly pushing you to improve. You need someone who accepts and loves you for who you are. Libra, September 23rd. October 22nd. You need a soulmate who can show you that it's okay to step out of the spotlight once in a while. You're used to being around people constantly and being the center of attention. The right soulmate for you is one who will purposely give you some space once in a while to show you that you can survive by yourself, with your own thoughts. Scorpio, October 23rd, November 21st. The most valuable characteristic a soulmate can bring to a relationship with you is trustworthiness. In the past, you've developed a fear of being truly intimate with people due to experiences in which your trust has been betrayed. Sagittarius, November 22nd, December 21st. You need a soulmate who loves change and excitement. You'd be bored to death by someone who would rather stay in for the night and doesn't have an affinity for travel. What you need is someone who loves adventure and often even surprises you with their spontaneous nature. Capricorn, December 22nd, January 19th. You need a soulmate who can look past the predictable, conservative front you put up for the world and see the excitement within you. The right person will help you loosen up and take life with a grain of salt more often. This will help you reach heights of self-exploration and discovery you've never dreamed of. Aquarius, January 20th. February 18th. The right soulmate for you will be one who supports even your craziest and most irrational ideas. You are surrounded by many people, at work and in your personal life, who doubt you. The right soulmate will always be there for you with a supporting word or two. Pisces, February 19th, March 20th. You need a positive soulmate who will fill you with warm feelings unlike the cold variety you normally feel with other partners. This will help you adopt a more positive mindset that allows you to unleash your creative side,